Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Governor Murphy filed the Advanced Clean Cars 2 proposal, which requires manufacturers to make an increase in zero-emission vehicles. The rule does not impose any obligations on consumers or car dealers and provides compliance flexibilities for manufacturers. A driver on Route 29 in Mercer County is seriously injured when a tree fell on the vehicle's roof. The 55-year-old man was driving south near Fiddler's Creek Road in Hopewell Township.